In the new era of research and understanding, new discoveries from the ancient past are now being made all the time. Every part of the world, it seems, is teeming with ancient monuments and artifacts from a forgotten period in the timeline of human history and understanding. And this recent discovery made by satellite observation over Japan is another exceptional discovery. Reported by NASA's Earth Observatory at the end of 2017, this recent discovery is of monumental proportions, but only visible from satellite observations, as excavation work is now needed but impossible because these are considered sacred sites by Japan. These kofun have been selected from among a total of 160,000 in Japan and form the richest material representation of this period, from the 3rd and 6th century, a period before Japanese society became an established centralized state under the influence of the Chinese system of law. In the grainy photos released by NASA at first glance, the Deisenaro Kofun looks like a forest on a hill, but underneath the trees lies a tomb so grand it rivals the Taj Mahal and Egyptian pyramids in the ongoing fascination by human curiosity that relates to the ancient past. Shaped like a keyhole, the burial site is surrounded by three moats and measures more than 300 meters wide and 450 meters long, twice as long as the base of the Great Pyramid of Giza. Supposedly built by about 2,000 men working daily for 16 years, the tomb is one of the largest in the world in existence and to have ever existed. And this giant one is one of about 50 burial sites still intact today in the city of Sakai, Japan. Each kofun, which means ancient grave by the way, varies in size and takes different shapes, but most often keyholes. And they were popular in Japan between the 3rd and 6th century, which is referred to as the kofun period. The role of the kofun in the establishment of social hierarchies within this particular and significant historical period, as well as the tangible attributes such as the clay sculptures, moats, and geometric terraced mounds reinforced by stone, are outstanding. The image of the city was acquired by the Advanced Spaceborne Thermal Emissions and Reflection Radiometer on NASA's Terra satellite back in 2017. And this false color scene includes green, red, and near-infrared light, a combination that helps differentiate components of the landscape. Water is black, vegetation is green, and urban areas are gray. The Deisenaro Kofun is the largest in Japan, but little is known about what lies inside. One glimpse came in 1872, when a severe storm damaged the site and revealed a treasure trove of valuables from inside: helmets, glass bowl, and clay figures. Because these are considered sacred religious sites, further archaeological research was prohibited. Even today, no one is permitted to go beyond the bridge over the second moat, but it is rumored that during the storm of 1872, something altogether more sinister may be lurking. While the Mayans were building their pyramids in Mesoamerica, the Japanese were building unique keyhole-shaped burial mounds, or so they say anyway. While Buddhism was spreading across mainland Asia, Japan remained mostly isolated, but through some interaction with the Korean kingdoms, we have sources that shed some light on kofun period culture. Though much remains a mystery, much of the history is shrouded in the confusion between reality and the thought of a mythical fantasy that may or may not be real. A confusing thought that has manifested itself in the very fabric of the human condition for so long now that we care not to remember but to forget. In order to protect the monument against further damage due to weather and other environmental factors, the IHA allowed trees to naturally grow on the site. From most vantage points, the kofun seems to be a forest on a hill. From the sky or the Sakai city, 21st floor observation deck, you can see the unique shape that really identifies it as a kofun. The Daisen Ryo kofun is thought to hold a Japanese emperor, but other kofun were built by non-royal wealthy elites in Japan, a reflection of the country's growing wealth in the era. Historians believe these are the first signs of a rigid social and economic structure emerging in Japan. Because of its historical significance, they are listed as UNESCO World Heritage Sites. But what do you guys think about this anyway? Comment below, and as always, thank you for watching.